Hi everyone, as you can see on our recording today, Sunday, September 15, 11:01 PM Manila time, we have XLM or Stellar Lumens XLM up by positive 2.56%. Now we will notice here, we also have GDX with a green arrow pointing up and it has a numerical value of 10 or 10.00. When I try to click on this one, I'm directed to the page where it says XL Media PLC. And as we can see here on the visual representation through a line graph, we have a GBX at 10.00. So for this one, I'm really clueless. I really don't know what GBX means. So what I did is to simply consult a ChatGPT to know the answer, okay? According to ChatGPT, GBX stands for Great British Pence, which is a subunit of the British pound GBP. Okay, in financial markets, prices of stocks or assets listed on UK exchanges may be quoted in pence rather than pounds. For example, if XLM or Stellar Lumens, a cryptocurrency, is up by 10% in GBX, it means that the price of XLM has increased in terms of British pence. So to convert GBX to GBP, we'll need to divide the value by 100, since 100 pence is equal to 1 pound. So when you see XLM price or up by a percentage in GBX, it refers to its price movement relative to the British pound but measured in pence. Okay, so based on my simple understanding, it's like on our currency in the Philippine peso, it's like XLM to Philippine peso and then XLM to US dollars. So what I was seeing is XLM to GBX, okay? Or it can also be XLM to GBP. Thanks for taking the time on watching this video. At least I was able to share this information regarding GBX or the Great British Pence.